GWR, at the moment I'm just looking at some of the new stuff that's been released, so I'm going to try and balance it out a bit more from tomorrow. Right, you can depart now, check the junctions, and ask for permission to proceed at the next signal. Where are we? Where are we going? We are here. And we are clear off. Train simulator have multiplayer? No, it doesn't have multiplayer. The beast, isn't it? Oh, a beast with lights on, Joey, just for a change. See you later, Moggy. Nice GWR, that sounds good. Looking forward to that. Oh, that HST looks really interesting, though. Really interesting. Oh, I saw that, Dave. Yes, I did see that. It's really interesting. Someone who went to photograph every single station in the UK. There, lid catcher. His wife also could be. No, I didn't, Dave. I haven't read the article. every single weather screen as well. I guess it's good to have a hobby. Limit. It was 60 miles to most of the main one recently. It's 25 minutes or so scenario. Favourite American passenger diesel? I don't know. I like the F59 PHI actually. Yeah, go with the F59 PHI. The way it looks. I saw the photographs of the new newly painted PRHST yesterday. It was lovely. Rail travel worth the money, Will Tastic? I guess that's really more a question for you. It's I like it, and I miss not driving with it like now. I really like it. Whether it's worth the money, because it's quite expensive. It's about $200, 200 quid, or something like that. So it's quite an expensive bit of kit. Hey there, meet the king. What's so special about this loco? Mostly it's really big, it's quite powerful, it's a monster. It's got some cool features as well, like the animations and so forth. Very interactive loco. Fantastic, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Was that a yawn? Yeah, I'm just getting a bit tired. Looking forward to the scenario to be finished so I can make it. James. See you later, train lover. Try for partnership again this month. I think given that I haven't been training streaming train sim, so my viewer numbers are really down, I'm going to give it another month to try again. Try really hard to get the numbers up this this month in May, and then by in the beginning of June. Right, see a couple of them out. good horn, isn't it? Not just spot the tree baked bean, there's rocks as well, you can spot the rocks. Oh, that's a shame, GWR. B unit longer than the A unit. I think it possibly looks like that, but if you look at it, that bar there is above the third axle, whereas over here it's between the first and the second axles. I think that might be contributing to the way that it looks different. It's got that bar's moved back, and then you've got all the cab unit on it. Amarillo. Yes, Dave, just finding somewhere to park. Gaming. After this, I'm going to bed. Possibly look at an Amtrak tomorrow, though. It's 1:05 in the morning here. Yeah. See you later, Freddy Fazbear. Thank you. this gaming? Yes, I should be streaming every night this week. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday are train sim, and Wednesday is Minecraft. Yes, Fierce Gaming, in fact, it'll probably be quite a lot earlier than it was tonight, because tonight started about 10, 10:15. I'm going to try and start about 2 hours earlier than that tomorrow night. Down to 1 minute 43 behind schedule, which means if we can get it to another 43 seconds, then we'll actually get hopefully a full points allocation, which we kind of desperately need. So 730 UK, no, probably about 8 maybe. Yeah, I did hear about the big fire in Canada, yeah. Well, I haven't heard a lot about it, but I definitely heard about it. Evening rail fanning me. Nice. Hope you had a successful evening. Yeah, that's ES64. Thanks for stopping by. Seconds. 2.8 miles to go. has the stream been in the new PC? The new PC is behaving really, really well, actually. Welcome, Stick 1991. Miles. And I'm under a minute late, which means I've done loads of 14Ls in this scenario, me. I did 14Ls on the last scenario as well. Hurriedly executing a 14L. Almost pulling it off. Oh, little tiny bits of overspeeding. via Hermosa Main 5 East, then Dale Junction, and then stop at Dale Main 1, which I do in 9 minutes. Junction Main 1 East. White meat, yes, there'll be some UK tomorrow. Oh, I'm starting to struggle now. Square miles. Wow, that's huge. Where are we stopping? Dale Main 1. Junction Main 1 East. There we go, we're speeding again. We've got the 200, we've got to stop down Main 1, 2.2 miles. mile to go. Broken any electronics? Probably. I can't think of any off the top of my head, but probably more often than not. I didn't break it. It broke when it got here. Can't prove it to me. Right, we're coming up on Dale Main 1. Looks like a bronze on this scenario. It's green light, so it's fine. I'll try and get the video, the unboxing video and setup video done. On YouTube sometime this week. Failing that, it might be this weekend. What do we get? 798. I think that's probably a bronze, isn't it? Oh no, it's a sliver. We got another sliver. Outstanding. Oh, 201,000 XP as well. Well, what more can I ask for? Well, that's been a pretty successful test, folks. Thanks for your patience, and it's good to be back finally. And so it's a little bit more to tweak on the PC. There's some more software to install on it to get it where I need it to be. But by and large, this is an awesome PC. If you're interested in PCs like this one, you can find them on Chill Blast's website. I'm going to put details on the Twitch page of exactly what machine this is, and then you can take a look if it's something you're interested in. I can definitely recommend the build quality though, it's awesome. The build is amazing inside, it's so clean. Lovely. Right, thanks very much everyone. I'm going to leave you with the theme tune, and I will catch you all tomorrow, hopefully from around 8 or 8.30, something like that. Alright, thanks a lot, bye bye.
Gonna drive on down the track. Train Sim Life.